The Environment California State Director criticized the climate cuts in this budget proposal, citing environmental harms down the road. And the Assembly Republican leader, James Gallagher, blamed unsustainable spending for the deficit.